Johnny Lightning sent me the 2017 new Muscle Cars USA mixes, A, B, C, and D, two cases of each. Thanks again to Round 2 for providing these for review. Here you have the new 2017 mix, Release 1, Muscle Cars USA. This is A. We'll be cracking them all open. And this one I might actually just be able to tear open. Now, when I did the other cases, I did Street Freaks, and I did not get, oh, nice colorful card art. Hey, they changed their packaging. They changed their White Lightnings. So now you have to learn what to look for the White Lightnings. And it might not necessarily be white tiles, white tires, white body anymore. Sometimes it might be a white interior. Now, I don't know if this is going to be a White Lightning until I open up the other case and see if that one has a white interior as well. I don't know if we're going to look at the package and see that it looks like it's black, but this is white. Is this White Lightning? I don't know. We'll have to find out. I love those tires. Look fantastic. This is a 1968 Chevy Impala convertible in rally red. Limited edition, 1 of 1672. That's it. 1672 pieces of each color. Here we have the 1970 Ford Torino GT. 1967 AMC AMX. Chevy Camaro Z28. 1970 Olds Cutlass SW31. Has a imprints on the tires. Firestone. Wide, and then a symbol oval. And last one in the box, 1969 Dodge Charger RT. Now, all of these cases are going to have the same six models, but they'll have a certain color for that mix. So this color is the A mix. Let's get the other A case opened up and check it out. We definitely want to check out that one convertible to see if it has a white interior like the other one. One more. Since I already said the names of the cars, we'll just flip through these. Oh, wanted to be in the last one. Oh, it came off the card. Bummer, dude. Now let's crack open a B case. What'd you think of the card art? Nice colorful card art on these, the new Muscle Car Manias. Not Muscle Car Mania. Muscle Cars USA. Muscle Car Mania. Is that a Hot Wheels name for a segment? Where'd I get Muscle Car Mania from? This is a nice blue. They don't have the same blue. You can see the color swatch right there. Hey, this one's white. White body. Orange interior, but I don't know if it's a White Lightning. We won't know until I open up the other B case. Let me slide this one underneath so this way it'll be closer. Nice card art. I bet if you display these on the wild wall, that looks fantastic. Me, I'm more of a loose car collector. Don't have a lot of wall space to put things up for display. And there's the last one in orange. Now let's crack open the other B case. I'm going to check out the AMC AMX. Oh, it's white. Is that the same model? Yeah, that's a regular color. It's not White Lightning. I should have slowed down on the earlier one so you can see the color name. I didn't think about it until after I had already done it. In case you're curious about the color names of these releases, Frost White is the one for the EMX. I haven't got a White Lightning yet. It's in 2017. So it'll be interesting to see what color it says here. If it's a White Lightning, if they give it a white bodied paint. But from what I've seen so far, it's a white interior. Oh, I take that back. The Ford GT is a Street Freaks is a white body. There you go. Four fantastic looking, four, six fantastic looking cars. And here's the Dodge Charger RT. Time for a C case. Let's cut her open. Should be same six cars, but this is going to be the C case color if you want to pick up this color. So you get four different choices of colors for each model. So if you have a favorite car, you get to look for four of your favorite cars. Or if you just like to pick up a certain color that you like of that car, pick up your color that you like. Some people like to collect by the color. This is Rally Red. It's kind of it has a hint of orange in it though. I like the red rims. Some people like to collect by the color, so you know, you get a chance to pick up your favorite colors if you like. There's the AMC AMX in black mink poly. So far you got orange, white, black, and we'll get to the D case in a moment. Here's Sea Frost Green for your Impala convertible. Again, $12.56. Oh, the C and D cases are much more limited. I forgot about that. Here you have the A and B cases are $16.72. Right here, version C. You can see version C right there. And a lot more limited, only $12.56 of each one. Down here you have the 2017 series release one. Like those tires too. Red stripe wheels. And a couple in the Street Freaks batch I had, the wheels were a little wonky. So far these are looking pretty good. Time for the D cases. This is a nice medium green poly. Nice color. Raven black. Interesting color tone type swatch. Let me see how I can get close on that. Pretty nice gradient. Classic copper poly. This is one color that I really like to see on the cars. Porcelain white for the old Cutlass SW31. Butternut yellow for the 1968 Chevy Impala convertible. Pretty cool rim. Has the openings in the rim. And here's your fourth color for the AMC AMX. And Matador Red. Here we go, last one. Deke Mix. That didn't work. Usually went in, this is how I open cases normally. Like when I get stuff in the mail, this is how I usually open it. But on YouTube, it's a little hard to do this. I would crush it right here and then grab this and pull this open. That's how I normally open boxes that I get in the mail. Because I don't keep the boxes, right? That's how I normally open stuff. But, you know, on YouTube, try to keep things nice and tidy in front. There's the Impala in butternut yellow. Matador Red, AMX. That up. So, does not look like we're getting a white lightning. Porcelain white, old Cutlass. Medium green poly, Charger RT. And Raven Black for that 1970 Ford Torino GT. I see a white interior. Let me check the interior. The other one, what was the color of the interior? So there you have, this is the one I just took out of the case. You have the version D and a white interior. And we checked the other one, white interior. So it's very unlikely that I would have gotten two white lightnings, but I'll check anyways. But first, let's do a summary of the four colors of each model. And I have them in order A, B, C, D. And that's what you'll be looking for if you like the car. By the way, I looked at the card art and I didn't see any of the card art being the same color as the car. As you can see, these are not that color there. I do like that they put the limited number on here. I really like this now that they put the version right in the front of the car. So this on the card. So this way you know which version you're looking for if you want a particular release. And it is very nice that they put 2017 release one on the packages as well. Really makes it a lot easier to be organized. So here's the four colors available of the Ford Torino GT. The 1969 Dodge Charger RT. The 1970 Chevy Camaro Z28. The 1970 Olds Cutlass SW31. By the way, the card condition on all of mine were fantastic, except for the one that had a glue issue. Other than that, all the corners were fantastic. All the blisters are great. They put the tissue paper in there, so this way your blister is nice and clean. Here's the four colors of the 1968 Chevy Impala convertible. By the way, I checked around, and all of my white interiors, well, standard releases, none of them appear to be white linings as far as I can tell. Let's see the four colors of the 1967 AMC AMX, and then I'll pick one of each car to show on the turntable. Number one from the set, 1974 Torino GT. I picked version B to display. As customary with the Johnny Lightning models, you can see the detailed paint. This should have an opening hood. Well, it seems to hang up. I don't want to force it, but I'll give you a peek in there. You can see the engine, detailed headlights, rubber tires, and detailed metal base. I'll put it this way with the name. As you can see, the parts come up through the hood. Got some hood locks on there. I think those are hood locks. And let's give you a look at the other side. Pretty much the same. Let's see, does it have a license plate? There you go. G Torino, state of Oregon. Now, how do they get that Ford Tempo in that little crevice? That's pretty nice. for the 1969 Dodge Charger RT. I'm going to open up the version B release. Detailed metal base. You got treads on your rubber tires. Red stripe wheels. Detailed grille. Let's check out the opening hood. Hello. This one doesn't open very far either. I'm gonna have to give you a peek. I don't know if I'm 0 for 2 as far as there we go, that's a little better. Maybe I could have forced the other one a little bit more. There you go, there's a peek. There's a look at the grill. You can see the silver trim around the windshield wipers. Got your black stripes on the hood. And here's a look at the side. How about the tail? Let's see, you got a license plate? My 69 RT. Number three, 1970 Chevy Camaro Z28. I love this brown. I always pick the brown ones to open up. I love the brown. This one's classic copper poly from version D. Detailed metal base, rubber treads on your tires. And let's see, the tires are Goodyear. I can't read the tiny tread on the other side. When I see this on a computer, I'll probably be able to see it better. Unfortunately, I can't get the hood to open up on this one. No license plate in the front. Nice details though. Love the color. Got side markers on the side. You even have the door handles tampoed. On the back, there you go. License plate again. Virginia plates. Looks like 70Z28. Oh, 70. That's pretty witty. Number four, 1970 old Cutlass. The SW31. I picked the version B to open up. Detailed metal base. Again, treads on the rubber tires. This casting has been around for a long time. It has a copyright 2004 Playing Mantis. That's another company name of Toms, including Round 2, Johnny Lightning, Racing Champions Mint. What? I'm missing one. I know. This hood opened up nice, wide, and easy for me. There you can see the detailed engine. Separate pieces for the engine and the air cleaner. No license plate in the front. With other brands making the spoiler part of the body, what Johnny Lightning did here, it's a plastic piece, but at least it's a separate piece. It's just not molded into the body. That's a separate plastic piece. And as you can see, it does have a license plate, 70W31. Number five, 1968 Chevy Impala convertible. Rally red. Of course, I was going to pick this one to open up because it was ready to go. Metal base, rubber tires, and just your basic black walls. Nice Chevy Impala tampo right there near the front fender. Again, detailed multi-piece engine with an opening hood. This model has a license plate in the front. It says Sean 68. Who's Sean in Indiana? Since this one's a convertible, I'll let you have a look at the inside. The steering wheel, I believe, is a separate piece. That's how it typically is, or that's how it is with other Johnny Lightning. Yeah, there you go. You can see it's inserted. Nice, because then they make it look like a regular steering wheel. I like the tires. Just your basic black tires, just like you would have in real life. There's a look at the grille. You already seen the license plate. Let's have a look at the side here. And in the back. Yep, there you go. There's Sean again. Number six, 1969 AMC, AMX, red stripe wheels. The paint colors, just black mink poly. This one has a very detailed base. Johnny Lightning casting. Rubber tires, red stripe wheels. I like the gas cap. Has an AMC on the AMX on the gas cap. Here's your opening hood, detailed engine, multi-piece again, and license plate, 390 AMX, Iowa. Rally stripe up over the model. There's your side markers. Brake lights all the way across the back. And of course, there's the rear end. Quite a nice bunch of models in this, the 2017 release one of Muscle Cars USA. Thanks again to Round 2 for providing them for review. If you'd like to see my other Johnny Lightning videos, I have a playlist. And here's a few other suggestions if you have some time. Thank you for watching this unboxing video on the RaceGrooves YouTube channel. Happy collecting. Bye-bye.